What do you reckon?
2-0.
To who?
From Millwall.
From Millwall?
Yeah.
Let's go. So what you see down here is London's answer to the River Ray. And yeah, it's quite big and everything, but a bit murky down there. Look at that. Wouldn't want to swim in there. If we look up there, you're going to see London's answer to the Rotunda. It's not as round, but it's all right. It's called the Shard. Bit of architecture for you. Little known fact about that little bridge behind me. It's actually modelled on the Smalley Bridge in Birmingham, just with a couple of added towers or whatnot. Have a look. What do you reckon today then, mate?
1-0 to Bram.
Not very confident then?
No.
Sorry.
trying to whisper.
Put your shirt back on.
It was such a actual relief.
I hope he's sober.
Kinda. But seriously, went 3-1 up. It was all comfortable. And the referee's given a penalty from like 500 miles away. And I can't believe it. He's actually given that from so far away. No, we actually got the result. Brilliant result. All played to all the lads. Absolutely fantastic. And James Lindon, you do eat puppies. And the one that and the video.
Great game. Live in London. My manager's a Millwall fan. Have that. Go on the Blues. Barry Crossan, you hick.
Yes. Let's say Barry Crossan.
Yeah, it's a bit nerve-wracking towards the end, but glad to have 3 points there. Millwall had a lot of the ball, but you know, I think we defended quite well. Great head from Zigic, and 3 points. Come on,
you get in there, boys! Come on!
That's my brother. I'm so sorry.
Well, Birmingham fans, we thank you for your patience. We have now cleared the area, and the gates will be opened and controlled. So walk on down to the station. We thank you for your patience and wish you a safe journey home. Thank you.
What do you reckon today?
I think we won. I think we were fantastic. We done a job. We needed 3 points. Fantastic 3 points. Could be 3 points to keep us up. First double of the season. Out of Millwall. Fantastic.